Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to check playback in Hikvision DVR. To access the playback feature on your Hikvision video recorder, start by right-clicking on the monitor screen and choose the menu option. Enter your password or pattern when prompted for authentication. Once you have successfully logged in, go to the playback menu. To select the camera for viewing recorded footage, click on the small box labeled Camera 1, 2, etc. Then, choose the date of the recording you wish to play. Typically, the date will be highlighted in blue if there's recorded data for that day. Lastly, specify the time of the recording you want to view. You can adjust the playback position by shifting or moving the recording according to the listed time. You also have the option to change the time range. For instance, you can use a 1-hour range. Adjust playback speed as needed, either speeding it up or slowing it down. To view a single channel, simply double-click on the desired channel. To return to the original display, double-click once more. That's it. How to check playback in Hikvision DVR. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.